All right, so last night, those raccoons, and maybe the skunk, and maybe the possum, but definitely the raccoons, ate all the almonds that I left. So today there's none for the birds. So we're going to reduce the amount that we put in here today and put some broken ones in it so that the blue jays come like we got yesterday.